Welcome to the start of Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. I'm going to be playing through this game. I'll probably just do, I don't know, 20 minute videos on it. Just raw footage, just me playing the game. And we'll just play through it, see how we do. This is the start of the game. I missed the first two bits of speech, but it's not much important. I haven't played through this game in about, must be at least 10 years now, but from what I remember, it's really from the playthrough, so I just wanted to get back into it. Here we go. I'm playing the HD version that came out on the Wii U instead of the Wii, just because the graphics are so much better, and I decided it'd be better to play through it like this, so hope you enjoy. Let's get into it. We're supposed to deliver something to the royal family of Hyrule the day after tomorrow. It's a task to me, but the mayor, but would you go in my stead? You have never been to Hyrule, right? In the Kingdom of Hyrule there is a great castle, and around it is Castle Town, a community far bigger than our little village, and far bigger than Hyrule, as the rest of the world the gods created. You should look upon it all with your own eyes. It's getting late, we should head back to the village. I will talk to the mayor about this matter. I don't know if I'll be reading out all the text things that come through. I'll probably do it for main bits like this, cutscenes, stuff like that, all the things where it needs me. I'll probably read through it for you, but all the other dialogue for side quests, stuff like that, unless it's important, I probably won't be reading it all out. Just because it takes a lot of time. I've kept the names just as the base names, so I've got Link, Epona. I couldn't bother changing them, couldn't think about it anyway, so I've just left that as is. Oh, I get so tempted to skip these cutscenes because I've seen them all, but I'll leave a lot of it in for yours. Yours, that made no sense, for your... Don't know what the word is I'm looking for. For your sake, there we go, get there in the end. Going from playing this on the Wii to now seeing it on the HD version, the game looks so much better. Don't get me wrong, it's nothing like today's graphics, but I can see the difference in them. There's our little house. You mind helping me herd the goats? They ain't listening to me lately. Hey, where's Epona? I remember what we do. We have to go down to the lake and get her. I don't know how well I've mapped out the buttons, to be honest with you, because I am playing this on an emulator, so I'm playing with a PS5 controller, so we'll see how it goes. Might have to make some changes, but it seems alright for now, so we'll survive. What's this? There's the bridge. I'm not supposed to go in there. I'm supposed to go in here, I think. Here we are. Another cutscene. Hi, Link. I washed upon it for you. Hope I'm pronouncing that right. I can't see how else it'd be pronounced. Epona, don't know. We'll figure it out, can't we? Epona works really hard, so I thought she deserved a treat. Oh, but listen, Link, could you do something for me? Can you use a piece of grass to play that song for me? You know, the one Epona likes. This is one of the great features in this game, which will be seeing all the time. Pick up some of this. It's called horse grass. There she is. Well, she's all prettied up now, so I suppose you can ride her back. But don't you make her do too much, okay? How do we get on? Just there. Okay, that's that. That'll get on. Just dismount. Ah, oh, we can't. Can we go through here yet? Yeah. Well, let's get through here. Let's. Can never do too much exploring on a Zelda game. So let's go straight in and see what we get to through here. Let's see what happens. Ooh, that camera was, it's awful. As literally just a shortcut from where I've just been. Lovely. Remap the sticks a little bit, but we'll get there. Right. He's not here anymore, so he must be head down into the village. First look at the village, let's see what we got. I might have to see if I can get rid of that overlay in the top left here as well. Might be able to hide it, just so you aren't seeing that little pop-up all the time. Here we go. Right, so, let's go talk to some people. If it isn't Young Link, are you ready to close down the ranch for the day? I'll just close the shop myself. I'm sure you know all about the mischievous monkeys that have been coming into the village lately. Those things worry me a bit. I better lock up tight here. Couldn't stand to have any more goods stolen. Can't trust that good-for-nothing husband to do anything right. Come on, Dad, you can't catch a silly little monkey. Well, no. No, I can't. Oh. Listen to us, Babylon. Didn't mean to keep you. Off to work with you. Right. I think we should probably just get down to the ranch. Get on with the first bit. I think, if I remember rightly, the ranch is just up this way. Yeah, I thought so. Odon Ranch. Let's go speak to him, see what he wants. Sorry to get you over here in such a hurry, Link. These guys have been awful skittish lately. They won't listen to a word I say. Sorry to ask, bud, but how's about you and Apollo herd them up into the barn real quick? We ain't got much time. Think you can do it for me? Yeah, of course we can. Shouldn't be too hard. Get a little feel for being on the horse as well, see how this goes. Much obliged there, bud. Okay, then. Go on, and herd all these little scamps into the barn for me. See how quickly we can get this done, then. I don't want to speak to you. Hey-ya! 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 Start here. do us as long as they all go in. There's always a few. Come on, get this last one. It would go the opposite way, wouldn't it? I can cover everything tomorrow without having to trouble you, so just sit back and relax, bud. How about today? I want to practice with the fences. Just wait a spell, but I'll get the fences set up. Oh, we're going to get to practice a bit of the horse riding here. Just jump the gate and back into the village. Right, let's see how well we can do. I'm just going to go... Oh, I hate the way it does that. We'll just go straight in. Hey-ya! Fairly simple. Controller seems like it's mapped out alright, so we should be good. Do you want to save? Yes. Here we go. Save your progress during the game. Press down and choose a save option. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Right, down in, I believe, Ordon Village is what it's called. Leave. Hey! Wake up, Link, it's morning already. Here we go. There we go. Down there. If I remember right, there should be a chest in the house somewhere. Is it too early? Too early for that. Yeah, we'll come back to it. We'll come back to it. Yeah, fairly certain we come back to the house and then there's a chest in there that we get to open up. Oh, Link, did you hear? They're selling a slingshot at the store right now. A slingshot. Excuse me. I wonder how powerful it is. I must try it. Talo, if you and Malo want it so badly, just buy it at my parents' shop. Do you see any rupees in my hand? I can't afford that thing. Come on, Beth. Can't you just loan it to us for a while? You know I'd get in trouble for that. If you two want it, save up your allowance or something. Yeah, let's just get on with that. Right. Hi Link, I finished the fishing rod I was making. I thought I'd give it to you first thing in the morning, but my dad said just you wait till Link comes to get it, that's why I didn't bring it to you. Dad's out today, so would you ask my mum about it? I think she's by the river. Cool, so we'll go. I don't want to talk, I want to get on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. You know what, we'll just call her back upon her. We'll call her in a minute. We don't need her right now. That was just doing my head in a bit, that. Well, hey, morning, Link. Got a day off from work today, my boy. Not me. The wife's been hassling me. Today's the day to restock our store. Look, see that up in the tree? You can get a better view by pressing that right stick and then using the right stick or the gamepad to look around. Yes, yeah, so like I say, this is the Wii U version, so we might be prompted to use the gamepad and stuff, but it's all disabled, so we should be good to move on. Some autumn bees built themselves a fine nest up there, and I was thinking about knocking it down. Our cat hasn't come home since yesterday, so the wife's in a bad mood. At the very least, I need to bring something home to her. Okay, let's just go and explore a bit. Hey! Yo, Link, yo, up here, I want to talk to you. There we go, lock on the room, we can talk to him. There you go. Over here, yeah. Your voice carries well, as usual. Maybe you can teach my types that you've got to press A while targeting to talk to people from a distance. They don't get it. So listen, why don't you climb up those vines there, Link? Cool. There you go. Yeah, well, there you are. Check this out. You know Sarah? Sarah? I don't know. We'll work on them. At the general store. Well, isn't that her cat over there? He's just been sitting there next to my house, having a staring contest with the creek. You don't suppose he's thinking he's going to catch a fish, do you? A cat can't catch no fish. Anyway, that's not what I was meaning to tell you. I want you to take a look at something. See that grass there on the edge of that rock? Haven't I seen you whistling with that stuff? I figured it was pretty rare to see it growing in a place like that, so I thought I'd let you know. Bet you could hop across. Yes, we can. Now, if I remember rightly, this should summon an owl. When we blow on it. Some of the music in this game. So good. And then, if I remember right, we want to set it free up there. And that should knock down. What else can we do? Oh, there's a rupee. Five rupees. Awesome. And then, this monkey as well. We can do this here. I like the little triforce he's got on his hand. It's cool. And then I should be able to set it free at this monkey and get this back. Game's so cool with some of the stuff you can do. I can't remember what I'm supposed to do with this, but sure. It's got something to do with. Oh god, didn't have to do that. Sorry about that, we cut out because I ran out of room because I had my recordings going to the wrong hard drive, so sorry about that. All that probably was missed, I think, was me talking to this lady here, and she wanted to know if I'd seen a cradle anywhere, so I've brought her it. Can I not? Oh, there we go, I have to hold it and go up to her. There we go. I'll link that cradle. Did you go to the trouble of finding it for me? Well, yeah, because you wanted me to. Something I'm supposed to give you. Carry that cradle and come with me. Ah. This is where we go get our fishing rod, I believe. Eventually. I've just got to wait up here. Oh, don't have to wait. Even better. My thanks to you, Link. Yes, yes, I had nearly forgotten. I'm supposed to give you this. Here you go. Fishing rod. Set it to something on the item screen to use it. Okay. First of all, I press it to catch. Press and hold the button to pull up on the line. You can catch fish without bait, but you'll catch a large variety of fish with bait. It's a little unpolished. My son Colin made this under the instruction of his father. You can use it if you like. Right, so should be able to set that to that, I guess. And then there's a cat about somewhere. Standing at the edge, there it is over there. We'll go do this over here, and then we'll probably end this one there, and then carry on next time. Rupees, can never have too many rupees on this game. See if I can remember how to do this. Ah. Come on. Am I just really bad at this? I think I was supposed to keep holding Y there, but I'm not too sure. We'll work on it. That's how it's done. Yeah, so I let go of it too fast. Press down, do that. Yeah, there we go. I thought so. There we go. And that is probably where we'll leave this one here. That's the start of Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Hope you enjoyed the start of this game, and hope you enjoy watching the rest of this little playthrough that we're going for. See you guys in the next one.